Fight, Owens, fight. The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Credit where credit's due, Owens realized his shortcomings and has refocused recently. Indeed, the prize fighter's back.
On the face of the prize fighter,
because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
Dismantle the old guard of NXT.
I fail to see the problem, Saxton. You better respect Waller because he's the future of NXT and WWE.
Like him or hate him, Waller can do some amazing things in the ring, and I can't wait to see it.
Hesitates to speak his mind, though it has landed him in trouble more than a few times in the past.
Luckily, KO is also the kind of guy who's always ready to back up anything he says with his actions in the ring.
True, and I'm sure Owens was doing plenty of jawing backstage heading into this match. It'll be fun to see how he backs it up.
Ugh, too bad he's got to wrestle Grayson Waller. I can't stand that guy's attitude. Such a mercenary.
I'm sorry, do you do commentary for charity? Grayson Waller understands that superstars don't work for free. This is a business, and Waller's very considerable talents come at a price. It's supply and demand. And from where?
And there's the cover! Breaks the count.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
And misses on the springboard. Kevin Owens does not lack for confidence. Is there a way you could perhaps break that confidence as the match goes on?
I can confidently say you will never break KO's confidence. But you can beat him in a fight. He's gonna stand toe-to-toe with you and throw hands. You hit him right back and don't stop hitting him. If you're standing at the end, congratulations. You did your job.
By Kevin Owens.
Tremendous impact. Up and... Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
And Waller to put his money where his mouth is there. That's KO backing up his words with actions. Top suplex. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Comes crashing down. Grayson now undertaking a barrage.
Owens is holding nothing back.
Double knee face buster. Flying. Picture perfect. Oh my God, a clothesline. Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied. Elbow drop.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. He's looking a little off balance. Going after the arm here.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by those Muay Thai knee strikes.
Grayson now has a leg up in this match.
Owens' confidence is still intact, but he's losing this fight right now.
Stunts.
He's still got more left in the tank.
That was the best one I've ever seen.
Holy cow, a taste of his own medicine.
What in the world?
And a kick out. Feeling the physical and mental toll from almost losing to your own move.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
He's looking a little weary now.
Kevin Owens showing us what a true fighter looks like.
He got whipped into that corner, and Grayson gets that turn back on him.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Corbin, 9!
Oh, caught by the back elbow.
From the middle rope.
Saw that one coming. Counter by Grayson.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
It's a DDT connects.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Take off.
You got to be kidding me.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Smart strategy, attack to me.
He has just completely lost his wind. There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Oh, what a right hook.
Waller really thinks he's something, huh?
For that one.
Just a step ahead of Owens.
Jarring European uppercut. Golly, that sounded rough.
And a brutal stretch for Owens, who is just rocked.
As resilient as Owens is, things do not look good for him right now.
Going up to the second rope.
Oh, look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Ooh, jarring right hand.
Somersault look prettier.
That's Grayson just doing what WWE pays him to do. And he does it very well.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter. Exploder suplex. Uh-oh.
He eludes the contact.
To escape the attack.
Right across the face.
Catches the leg.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Snapmare by Waller. Where the hell is he going? Oh, here comes Waller.
The Rolling Thunder Stunner.
Exclamation delivered by Grayson. 2.
It's Grayson Waller with the win.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner,
Grayson Waller.
That win took everything they had, and then some.
And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice. I don't think that was a certified referee out there. I want to see his license.
Owens had it coming.